first thing that we're gonna go to is the high crotch side, okay? Because I basically am making him travel to a spot where I'm anticipating he's gonna be, and I'm gonna take the short route to get to the leg, which is my high crotch double side, okay? I just take a short jab step. Where he's traveling, I kind of cut him off, if that makes sense. Pressure, move his hands. I know he's gonna end up here, okay? My hands transition, short jab step, elbow deep, okay? Travel, cut him off. It's not this. I don't circle, get there. Okay, don't be afraid to get your hips in here. Okay, some guys are, I'm gonna say, you're gonna go like this. But you're not ready in case he jumps up and tries to wrestle or circles out, you're not ready to get your hips in here. Yeah, that makes sense? So don't be afraid to get in here. So what's gonna happen is, if he turns in, you should cradle him. Does that make sense? Okay, so again, pressure, put him down, one big step. Deep. Keep his hand, head down just long enough, okay? If he stays down, run him down, get your go behind. But better guys, they'll wrestle up. Let go and finish. Make sense? Just two things critiquing that from what I saw. Get your, when you put him down, get your chest on him, get close, be ready to step that angle. One step, jab step. Elbow deep with your back hand. Let his head go and finish, okay? Pressure, move. Okay. Got it? What's it?